Good morning, guys. Welcome back to Protective Film Solutions. We are currently driving Project Aston out to Chuckwalla Raceway. We're going to do an open track day with SpeedVentures. I got my buddy Gavin with the Camaro ZL1-1LE, his buddy with the Volkswagen GTI, and then, of course, my brother back there with the Apex Race Parts E92. And we drove up last night, staying in our buddy's house in Palm Springs, and now we're making our way out to Chuckwalla. Looking forward to getting this car back out on track because, as you guys know, that's where I have the most amount of fun with this car. And it's been fun. It's been about 2 months since I've taken this car out to Button Willow, and about a year since I've been out to Chuckwalla. So I'm looking forward to seeing what this car is going to do out on track. And we're just a few more minutes away, and it should be a fun day, guys.
Tell them to have some fun out in the track.
It's always rad to see customer cars out here. We wrapped this car about a year ago, and it's still taking abuse on track and still looks good. This thing's a bit further than my build. So cool.
Last session of the day, gonna run for a personal best.
Thank you.
guys for watching. That was a great day at Chuckwalla. Everybody had a blast, and we had a great time. Everyone was safe. We ran actually my fastest lap here, which was awesome. But we had a great time. I love this car. The Aston Martin got a lot of attention here because it's the only one. It typically happens at track events. Not a whole lot of Aston Martins out here, but if you guys like what you see, hit subscribe, more videos.